I know Jay said his people were in here, but man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated, right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way. Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school.
Get me!
Wizen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jace, said they were close. Like family.
Ah!
Did any of them make it?
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Well, I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Beric. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone. Serapeed web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh. Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is locust. Giant it is!
Just means a bigger target!
Now this is my kind of fight!
That did it. Move out. Not far now. This way!
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers.
Thank you.
That did it. Move out.
She was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
The Cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Together, man!
Charge!
Them destruction.
Oh!
my children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the krill to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of cedars. Once the nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
But we have to reestablish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. Like boar, only uglier. Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
Ah! It's those little ticking bastards!
Trigger!
Watch it! They're getting too close!
We got an a-hole!
We used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things they would wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Looks like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Contact!
What did this?
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up and maybe we can surprise them. Barak, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
Barak, move your hairy ass and take out this Troika!
Ah, you know me, Vel. I'm always watching your ass. So, Vel, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Yeah. Thanks, Barak.
Look, there are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the Mobile Command Center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, Ibra.
Hey,
Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean. Go!
Wait, waiting.
Bring
inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
Serious ambush! I've never seen Locusts use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
Rom. And I can't wait to meet him.
That was a serious ambush!
Ambush!
Someone man the hammer! The rest provide fire support! Damn it!
We'll cover you.
Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you! What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all those unauthorized hammer drops?
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local Cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are, and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wizen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there, and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional Cedars have sped up the Krill Storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wizen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs.
Groundwaters.
Bring it, bro.
Not as good as a silverback, but it's something. timing. Maybe we can make it better. Pick that up and use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
We'll never get past those troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val. Stay behind the loader! Using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Damn, the sky. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the skies inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrett. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Oh, thank God. Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyzen. Don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
Take cover! to use that thing, King?
Guess so. Make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage! Control! The orphanage is under heavy attack! APC is down! Repeat! Transportation is destroyed! We need an exit strategy ASAP!
Copy that, Datasec! We're scrambling air transports! This is gonna be tight!
Whatever it takes! We have civilians here and are taking heavy fire! Okay, squad. We need to get back to the orphanage.